he'll tell us and just read off of it.
DaJuan, what have you learned from him?
DaJuan?
Yeah.
I'm sure he's going to play and get the ball to you. Let him know if you're open or not and get it to you.
DaJuan, are you starting to feel a little bit more comfortable out there?
Yeah, just starting to play more aggressive and start just, you know, just take what they give me, though they give me.
DaJuan, you lost two games your senior season. Montavious, you lost three games your senior season. Not very many losses, 71 wins between the two. What has the adjustment been like just these first 13 games and going on into the Big 12?
Going back to day one of high school, when we were freshmen and learning from the seniors and double classmen, you know, at your school. So it's just a lot, it's been harder. So once, you know, you have no experience, so you don't know what we to expect, except from high school, but it's way harder than high school, so.
What about you? I said the same, coming from like freshman, you always look up to the big guys, you know, and just like, you know, it's gonna be a process, just take every day at a time, so yeah.
Montavious, what does this team need to do better in the last couple of minutes to go from losing games to winning games?
I think he's gonna close out games, restart games. Restart games well, you know, just coming out with fire, and we just need the last 4 minutes and the last minutes, we just need to close them out. That's the big thing. So yeah.
What's it been like for you having to go through an injury this season?
I'd say it's tough, but you know, just gotta get back to it. You know, just gotta just bring the fire every day. So you know. Everybody goes through adversity. Everybody gets hurt. It's part of basketball. So, yeah.
DaJuan, you had 10 points against Marquette and had 13 points against Alabama State. What was working so well for you in those games?
Just when Alabama State, they was leaving me open, so I just shot the ball, you know, made open shots. But against Marquette, just running the floor, getting rebounds, and somebody gave me baseline, go baseline. I'm open to shoot the shot. So I just gave whatever they gave me. Just play it down.
DaJuan, what was the biggest adjustment going from high school to college for you?
The guys aren't just as smart as you. You know, high school is, they're smart, but you know, I'm more talented than guys. But in college, it's everybody the same. So things that you do in high school, some things don't work.
You guys have seen it. This has been a culture of winning at Kansas State this year. When you guys looked in the locker room, who were the leaders? Who were the guys that you guys looked for?
I think all of them lead, all of the upperclassmen lead in some kind of way. Like X-Lee, Bobo, and on the court, they play so hard. Carter the same way, and Mike the same way. So it's just, they all lead a different kind of way. It's no, I feel like it's no person that just straight me by himself. Everybody. Everybody is somebody I can talk to. You know, I need help.
Montavious, what's your take on the leadership in the locker room?
I say the same thing. Everybody's been vocal. Everybody wants to lead in a different type of way. And just, everybody has a different point of leading, and they're just different. So, yeah.
Is one of our things starting to slow down for you a little bit now that you're halfway through your freshman season?
Yeah, now I'm starting to see the game. It's a little slow. At first it was real fast when we first started playing, but now it's getting a little slow. Now that I watch film a lot and learning the game, I can know what spots I can be somebody to the basketball, shoot the shot, or basketball.
How much does that excite you knowing that you are kind of figuring things out and you've just got a lot of season left?
So you know that my future is bright.
Montavious, what was the message in the locker room after the game at Oklahoma Saturday and then throughout practice the last couple of days?
Just get better. Just getting better every day. The outcome wasn't great, but just making sure we stay as a team, stay together, and just making sure we move on to the next game because it's Big 12. We just got to be ready.
What are your thoughts on TCU so far?
Right now, we watched a little film over them, but we'll do it right after, but just they look like a precious team, you know, we just gotta go out there and beat it.